just a moment. In just a minute, we'll have the starting lineups, and that will be followed by our national anthem and an opening prayer. Starting lineups for tonight's game between the Knights of Lexington Catholic and the Eagles of Lexington Christian Academy. First, the starting lineup for our visitors from Lexington Catholic. Number 2, Robert Matthews. Number 3, David Yexon. Number 7, Tyler Kenny. Number 8, Colton Tate. Number 9, Connor Fry.
I don't want nobody getting hurt.
Number 10, Zach Tussey. Number 11, Trent Marshall. Number 14, Will Kelly. Number 16, Daniel Stuber. Number 19, Austin Fields. And starting in goal for the Knights, number 99, Jacob Roberts. The Knights are coached by Jonathan Kinchlow. And now for the starting lineup for your Lexington Christian Academy Eagles. First off, starting in goal, number 0, Aaron Graybill. Number 3, a sophomore, Tyler Dobbs. Number 4, a sophomore, Caleb Lytle. Number 7, a junior, Carter Johnson. Number 9, a freshman, Philip Scott. Number 10, a sophomore, Bradley Hargis. Another sophomore, number 11, Alex Hodge. Number 12, a senior, Brian Davis. Number 17, a junior, Roman Casper. Number 27, he's a junior, Liam Hamilton. And wearing the distinctive 99, Ethan Gillespie. And now, if you would, please stand for the playing of our national anthem and then remain standing for our opening prayer. Father God, we thank you for all the ways that you bless us. We thank you, first of all, tonight, just for the incredible creation you surround us with and the wonderful weather that we get to enjoy as we enjoy the beautiful game of soccer. Tonight, Lord, we just ask for the physical protection of all the participants, that both teams would be kept free of injury, and both teams would play with great spirit, but also with wonderful Christian sportsmanship. We just ask that everything we would do tonight would be a reflection of you. Now again, Lord, keep us safe and keep us under your care and allow us to enjoy great fellowship this evening. In your holy name we pray. Amen. Our referees this evening are the assistants Andy Russ and Daryl Gregory, and manning the center will be Kevin Breslin. Flag is up, offside on the Eagles. The Knights will take the free kick. Shot on goal for the Knights, but Graybeal scoops it up. Another throw in for the Eagles. Shot by Carter Johnson. It's handled by the Knights keeper, and Roberts will send it back the other way. Too much action in the box. It'll be Free kick for the Eagles. That ball cleared out by the Knights defense. It'll be a throw-in for the Eagles. Gillespie will take it. That ball sent into the box by the Eagles, but it's collected by Roberts. Ball called against the Knights. It'll be a free kick for the Eagles. Looks like Hargis will take it for LCA. Throw-in for the Eagles. Hamilton will take the throw. Ball called near midfield against the Eagles. The Knights will reset. Ball finally cleared by the LCA defense. Played out by Hodge. That'll be a throw-in for the Knights. A good flicked header by the Knights that was on target, but Graybill makes the save and sends it back the other way for the Eagles. That ball played out by Casper. It'll be a throw-in for the Knights. Ball just does find its way out of bounds over the end line. It'll be a goal kick for Grayville. There's a shot by Jackson that sails high over the crossbar. It'll be a goal kick for the Eagles. That shot by Kenny is wide of the mark. And Grayville will take the goal kick for LCA. Hamilton uncorks the shot, but it sails wide right. The ball gets over the end line, so it'll be a goal kick for the Knights. Looks like that will be a throw-in for the Knights on the far side. Hey, Aaron Braville comes off his line and makes a great save up top. Sends it back the other way for the Eagles. That ball from distance, dangerously into the box after a little bobble. Grabiel handles it, and he'll send it back the other way for the Eagles. That ball gets out of bounds. On the far side, it'll be a throw-in for Catholic. Once again, Grayville comes off his line, makes a good play on the ball. Ball played out by the Eagles. It'll be a throw-in for the Knights as we have a substitution for the Knights. Into the game for the Knights, that's number 4, Keegan Bailey. Aaron Graybill to take the goal kick for the Eagles. Yeah. into the game for the Eagles, number 32, Kyle Ingram. Number 22, Zach Scott. And number 6, Kanan Karadman. Ball played out by the Eagles. Great offensive play by the Knights there. Resulted in a nearly on-target shot by number 7, Tyler Kenny. But that ball just did get over the crossbar. Graybeal will take the goal kick for the Eagles. Roberts has to come out to the very top of the box, and he collects that ball, that dangerous ball that was just making its way into the scoring area. He sends it back with a booming punt the other direction. That shot by Robert Matthews, a little bit high and to the left. And into the game for the Eagles, checking in number 33, Nathan Alvarado. Number looks like into the game for the Knights, number 17, that's Shane Patino. Also checking into the game for the Knights, it looks like number 26, Francisco Rios. Nice ball played into the box by the Knights, but that ball makes its way over the end line. Graybeal will take the goal kick for LCA. Low driving shot there by Zach Tussey. Headed for the corner of the net, but Graybeal collects it, sends it back the other way for the Eagles. Checking into the game a few moments ago, we missed number 16 for the Eagles. That's Chase Standback. Ball sent into the box from distance, and Graybeal is able to make the catch, send it back the other way. Now it's played out off an LCA player, so it'll be Knights throw-in. Also checking into the game for the Knights, number 6, that's Dallas Johns. That's a goal for Lexington Catholic. That goal for the Knights looks like it was scored by number 17, Shane Patino, on a beautiful assist by Tussey. LCA will get the free kick. Bradley Hargis will send it back into play for the Eagles. Tyler Dobbs will put the ball back in play for the Eagles after the foul call. Robert Skleck. And he'll send it back the other way for the Knights. Comes well off his line to collect that ball on the edge of the box. He'll send it back the other way for LCA. Whistle on the play. He'll be out near midfield. Free kick for the Knights. Grabeel with a nice collection on the edge of the box, as Tussie was looking for his second assist of the evening there. Some good offensive pressure by the Eagles, but the Knights defense turns that ball away. Grabeel again in the right place, right time to make the save for the Eagles. That shot sails wide. It'll be a goal kick for LCA. And checking back into the game for the Eagles. Gillespie, Johnson, Hamilton, Scott, and Alex Hodge back in the game. Got some physical play as Hamilton tried to advance. It's a whistle for a foul against the Knights, and looks like Hamilton will reset quickly. And a quick shot by Carter Johnson deflects off a Knight, but is still handled cleanly by Roberts. Back into the game for the Eagles, Kanan Karamadin. That ball played in from distance, but Graybill with no problems on that collection. Good offensive pressure from the Eagles with some passes across the box. Ends up in a shot wide of the goal. Roberts will take the goal kick for the Knights. Two minutes left in the half. Bodies are sent flying, but Aaron Graybill stays upright in order to make that collection. That shot by the Knights just wide of the goal. Will be a goal kick for the Eagles. Back into the game for the Eagles, number 33. Alvarado. And that's the end of the first half. Your score is Lexington Catholic 1, Lexington Christian Academy 0. Just to recap the goal in the first half in the 29th minute, it was Shane Patino scoring for Lexington Catholic on an assist by Zach Tussey. As we take a break for halftime, we just ask that you stop by the concession stand here at LCA. They will be happy to set you up with a cold drink or something good to eat. So enjoy the concession stand here at LCA as we get And a shot sent in on target, but Graybeal is there to make the save. Great offensive pressure by the Eagles, but the Knights stay strong, send it back the other way, and we've got a whistle out here in midfield. Foul called against LCA, and a quick reset for the Knights. That ball played out by the LCA defender, and we're going to have a corner kick for Lexington Catholic.
Let's go, White!
There's some physical play in the box, but Aaron Graybeal is undeterred. He manages to punch that ball out and comes back to the other end for the Knights. Looks like a throw-in for LCA. That pass gets past the outstretched leg of Liam Hamilton, makes its way into Roberts, where he collects and punts it back the other way for the Knights. Hamilton to Johnson, and Johnson's shot is deflected. Roberts is able to collect it. Liam Hamilton with a beautiful ball through the box. That's Alex Hodge showing some great hustle. Almost got on the end of that cross, but the ball makes its way out of bounds. And Jacob Roberts will take the goal kick for the Knights.
It would have been goal of the year if he caught up to that. Oh, the Sports Center top 10. We've got three so far this year.
Tyler Dobbs with some great hustle once again for the Eagles. He's rewarded with a shot that is not quite on goal. But some great soccer action here in the second half. Both teams have really come out and played spirited soccer.
Smelling up here, it kind of smells like hills.
It was a beautifully executed give-and-go by the Knights. But despite the setup and the buildup, Aaron Graybill is up to the task. He turns away that shot. Into the game for the Knights, that's number four, Keegan Bailey.
Thank you.
Jacob Roberts gives the fans a little thrill there. Just wanted to make sure you were paying attention. He sends the ball back the other way for the Knights. Ball finds its way out of bounds. It'll be a throw-in for LCA. After a good battle down near the end line, that ball finds its way out of bounds. Off one of the Knights, and Graybeal will take the goal kick. Back into the game for the Eagles, number 22, Zach Scott. And back in for Catholic is number 17, Shane Patino. Back into the game for the Eagles, also number 6, and that's Kanan Karama there. The Knights send a dangerous ball into the box, but that ball makes its way wide of the net. And over the end line, it'll be goal kick for the Eagles. Back into the game for the Eagles. That's number 16, Chase Standback.
Yeah.
We've got a whistle on the play. Looks like it will be a free kick for Lexington Catholic. Executed free kick by the Knights, but Grabeel was able to make the save and keep the score at 1-0. We've got a whistle back here near midfield, and it looks like it'll be a free kick for Lexington Catholic. Clock is stopped. A little bit too much activity in the box. That results in a yellow card being shown one of the Knights. And Aaron Grabeel will reset after we've got the substitution for the Knights. And that substitution for Catholic is number 26, Francisco Rios. Rios, having just entered the game, sent in a beautiful ball into the box, but the attempt by Catholic sails high and wide. Into the game for the Eagles, Caleb Lytle, Alex Hodge, and Philip Scott. Thank you. offensive pressure by the Eagles. Ends up in the ball going high and wide. It'll be a goal kick taken by Roberts of Lexington Catholic. That ball played out by Hargis. It'll be a throw-in for the Knights. That ball played out of bounds nicely by Hargis. It'll be throw-in for the Knights. Back into the game for the Eagles. That's number 27, Liam Hamilton, along with number 33, that's Nathan Alvarado. That is some nice offensive pressure and some nifty passing by the Knights. Results in a shot that sails high. Into the game for the Knights, that's number 23, Jackson Curran.
Number
ball gets out of bounds, and Brian Davis will take the throw in for the Eagles.
Kind of ran into each other.
Ball is played out of bounds, it'll be a Catholic throw-in, but not until a substitution.
You'd be safe at home, wouldn't you?
Into the game for the Knights, that's number 13, Henry Simon. That ball played into the box by the Knights. Frabiel was able to handle that collection. Flag is up. Looks like offside call against the Eagles. Into the game for LCA, that's number 32, Kyle Ingram. And number 6, that's Kanan Kay. And back into the game for the Knights at 17, Shane Patino. Liam Hamilton takes a shot from distance, but Roberts is on the back end of that one. Sends it back the other way for Catholic. Number good play over in the corner by Alex Hodge, and that results in a corner kick for LCA. Tyler Dobbs will take the corner for the Eagles. That ball is played out by the Knights. That was a nice ball sent in by Jackson Kern. But that ball makes its way into the box, collected easily by Graybill. We've got a little problem on the throw in there. First, we need some substitutes. Back into the game for LCA, Philip Scott. Quick reset after the foul. But that ball gets into the box, and Roberts collects and throws it up. After some great offensive pressure by LCA, finally, Roberts is able to collect the ball. And with 3.5 minutes remaining, he sends the ball back the other way for the Knights. Jacob Roberts punches that ball out. It makes its way out of bounds, throw in LCA. Stop. Far side, the flag is up, offside against LCA. That ball is played out by LCA. We've got 1 minute remaining in the match. 1 minute. That shot by Tyler Kenny, wide of the mark. And Graybeal quickly to put the ball back in play. Stop. Looks like the injured knight is back on his feet. That's good news. And Andrew Carlson will attend to him over on the sideline. Clock will get reset to 21 seconds.